Hello, I'm Anmol. You're watching Odisha Post Live and these are today's headlines.
On the auspicious occasion of Onasura Panchami, Mahaprabhu Jagannath and his siblings Lord Balabhadra and Goddess Subhadra received Phuluri oil treatment on Thursday. This age-old practice is a part of secret rituals during the Onasura stay of the deities at Sri Mandir, which is believed to cure them of cold and fever before they embark on Rath Yatra. Three personnel from Chandbali Police Station in Odisha's Bhadrak have been transferred to the district police headquarters for allegedly assaulting a woman. Bhadrak SP Varun Guntupalli ordered their transfer today after a video of the incident went viral on social media platforms. Assistant Sub-Inspector Nepali Saha, Constable Rabindra Kumar Sethi and Home Guard Kishore Mahapatra have been sent to the district police headquarters and relieved from their duties and responsibilities, Chandbali SDPO Karthik Chandra Malik said. President Draupadi Murmu addressed the joint sitting of Parliament on Thursday, praising India's economic growth under PM Modi's governance and highlighting the government's vision for the future. She also slammed the 1975 emergency as unconstitutional and the darkest chapter in India's history. Murmu outlined various government initiatives, including rural and farm reforms, and promised a fair probe into the paper leaks case. The CBI has made the first arrests in the NEET UG paper leak case, taking into custody two persons from Patna, officials said today. Manish Kumar and Asutosh Kumar allegedly provided safe premises to the aspirants before the examination, where they were given leaked papers and answer keys, the official said. The Supreme Court today issued a notice to the National Testing Agency following a petition filed by a learning app alleging exam rigging in the recently conducted NEET UG exams. The court has directed the NTA to respond to the notice by July 8, when the hearing on the matter will take place. The petition raises serious concern about the integrity of the NEET UG examination held on May 5. BJP Chief and Union Health Minister Jagat Prakash Nadda was appointed leader of the House in the Rajya Sabha today. Rajya Sabha Chairman Jagdeep Dhankar made the announcement on the first day of the 264th session of the Upper House. Congress MP Rahul Gandhi and senior members of the India Bloc met Lok Sabha Speaker Om Birla Thursday to formally protest his reference in Parliament to the dark days of emergency. The opposition said Birla's actions were a very grave matter impacting Parliament's credibility and expressed profound concern and anguish over this travesty of parliamentary traditions. Veteran BJP leader Lal Krishna Advani, who was admitted to the AIIMS here last night, was discharged today, a hospital official said. The 96-year-old former Deputy Prime Minister was evaluated by a team of doctors from different specialities, including urology and geriatric medicine, and is learned to have undergone a minor procedure. 10 Indian fishermen arrested for allegedly engaged in illegal fishing in the Sri Lankan waters on Monday will be charged with the death of a Navy sailor who was killed in an operation to seize their trawler, authorities in Colombo said. A senior sailor from the Navy Special Boat Squadron sustained critical injuries due to the aggressive maneuvers of the Indian trawler, resisting its seizure, said a statement issued by the Sri Lankan Navy. India will take on England in the T20 World Cup semi-final later today, hoping to make the finals where South Africa are in waiting after annihilating Afghanistan. India's first World Cup winning captain Kapil Dev said, collective performance, not individual brilliance, will be the key factor in deciding whether Rohit Sharma's team can end its over a decade-long trophy drought.
That's all for today's headlines. Stay tuned to Odisha Post Live.